Now, gathered from the web pages of Assist's news service, here is your Religion and Ethics Minute with Dennis Daly.
Scores of female workers who are linked to a group called All Pakistan Minority Alliances have recently staged a protest against what they call discriminatory laws in their home country. The workers also condemned the killing of two brothers in a Pakistani city and added that authorities took no action. They're asking the government of Pakistan to stop the killings and the ongoing harassment of Christians. The two men, aged 30 and 27, were brutally murdered. Both faced blasphemy charges. They denied that. They were gunned down while being taken out of court by policemen. I'm Dennis Daly.
For more on the world of religion, check out assistnews.net and join us weekdays for your Religion and Ethics Minute here on YouTube.